This week on the Art of Skin Lightening. This week on the Art of Skin Lightening. The horror of dark knuckles. Now, the big question, why are my hands so stubborn? Your hands are the most active and the most exposed part of your body. They touch everything. They experience everything. You are still in denial, or maybe you end with me. I need you to listen. Your face and your hands are not the same. Your face is softer. Your hands work harder than your feet actually do. Now, Bobby, I have to apologize about my typos. I get very emotional and worked up when I talk about my skin. As long as I get my drift, we're good. Because knuckles are so black. An example of what hands shouldn't look like. Most of you suffer from this, and that's why you always wear pants with pockets so you can hide your hands. Wearing leggings has become a dream. You can't even take a mirror selfie because your hands belong to someone else. You can't even hold your cheek for a cute surface because it looks like you're wearing Jackie Mabasa's gloves. Now all lightening creams are active agents. Once applied to your skin, they cook. Think of an egg placed in a frying pan with hot oil. That's why you are encouraged to stay out the sun or any harsh light. Big mistake that many make is we use the same lotion on our hands. After several years of burns across the injury, I can outright tell you to never apply lightening creams into your hands. Ever. I don't care what your supplier tells you. Your bill of hand soap has just gone up. Always have gentle hand soap next to your tip because that darling has just become your saving grace. Now, every time you apply lotion, you wash your hands. The quicker you remove product from the palm of your hands, the better. Product should never touch the back of your hands. I can't stress this more. Never. Avoid in between your fingers by all costs. For example, number one, apply your face cream. Wash your hands. Immediately with EG Detox hand soap with warm water, wash them thoroughly as if you are removing a virus. Then apply your body lotion. Again, avoid the back of your hand and in between your fingers. Wash your hands again. Please be advised, you need to get up 3 hours early because this is a process. And in need time, there are no shortcuts. If you are still wondering why we do this, you clearly missed the first episode. Find it in my ears. Your body and face will still become lighter than your hands, obviously. But rather have a slow progression, but a healthy looking dark hand. Those hands are damaged. Fixing that naturally will take 90 days. The dark knuckle is hyperpigmentation and inflammation of the skin below. Your first challenge is calming the inflammation. Stopping all active agents immediately. Washing your hands regularly with gentle soap hand soap. Not bar soap, they will dry our hands. And apply Epimax Plus cream on your hands religiously. That will help you restore your skin. It will take a while, be patient. You will still have time till summer. Today is the 1st of July, you should be gone by September. Avoid exfoliating even during your money, tell them no. Your skin is already damaged and traumatized, don't hate it further. In the evenings, add a bit of your coconut oil just for more affection. Then we shall talk in September on the next step because you guys are not here and we'll try. Remember, skin lightening is a risky, expensive sport and a lifetime experience. No one has the formula and technology changed daily, it has evolved. From when I started 12 years ago and it is getting better. Research, do it for the right reasons. It's not permanent. You are a melanin producing organ. You will always go back to black. Always. Ha 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 ha. On our first day, tell your men what color you are. Also tell your children that you are the same color as they are. Always take a break. Every 2 years, go dark a bit so ancestors see you are still. In closing, just like social media, if it gets too much, stop.